football, no doubt looking for a performance to set a tone. There's his great vocal support. There are many, many who have travelled to watch them, and every one of those supporters willing them to give everything back for the cause. It is beautifully set here. So a strong start essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage.
Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition, so neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best.
So off we go then. Over to the left. It's a brilliant interception. Well, that's where he wants it. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's pinged one through here. Oh, real, and a shot! Oh, surely that deserved better.
I think that defence will be feeling mightily relieved now. They were really saved by some poor finishing then.
Gets into some space. He's left his man. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Keeper's got good distance on that. Pushes it out wide. Forward it goes. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
It's got through to him. Good clearance and very necessary. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Massive leap! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Plays it out wide. Towering header! No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Now, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Neither side yet able to find the net.
Plays it out to the flank. And that is not finding anyone. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. With a delicate ball. There's no flag! Tries to get it forward quickly. Out to the left it goes. Tries to cross, and a header! Another fruitless header.
How hard can it be to time a jump with the right contact? It's not that difficult, is it?
A poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Taxidis. Battles to win it back. Keeper goes long. That's been won straight back. Played out to the right. Now.
now can he finish?
Trills one in. He's had a go!
Aimed long and direct.
Forward it goes.
Looking to break out here.
Out wide to the right.
He's got away.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there.
That's gone a long way up and away.
Shoots!
Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Big chance! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Aimed long and direct.
Played it out wide, but the less said about that pass, the better. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Turns and goes back. It's broken loose. There's the whistle. No further forward. The score here, still 0-0.
And the game has already resumed here.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's got through.
Great leap! Good delivery, but no joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
He's had a shot! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Gets his head to it! He's missed, but not by that far.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Well, into the second half, and it's still goalless. Torosidis gets it back. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Gets it upfield. Chip through. And the finish! They've done it!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Bosnia and Herzegovina take the lead, 1-0.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this. Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Katsidis plays it forward. And here's the chance to counter.
Nicely measured pass. Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
He's got through.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Aimed long and direct. And that has put pay to that.
Forward it goes. And he's going long.
Bosnia are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Now a chance to break. And it's Mitroglou.
Surely,
shot a goal!
Oh, that could cost them.
That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment.
Up for the header!
And he's there to hoof it away. Taxidis. And it's hoisted clear.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And he's cut it out. Boots it to safety.
Mitroglou shoots!
Cleared without complication.
Greece need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
That intervention was very necessary.
And there goes the final whistle.